Spain prepares for the Confederations Cup semifinal against Italy with a new look. Coach Vicente del Bosque tested David Silva and Fernando Torres as starters. Cesc Fabregas and Roberto Soldado have been unable to fully recover from muscle problems and are listed as doubtful. Both players had a light workout in Fortaleza consisting of stretching exercises and a 45-minute jog. Iker Casillas will likely start under the post, an indication that La Roja will clearly not be as confident playing Italy as they were against Tahiti and Nigeria. Jordi Alba remembers Spain's meeting with the Azzurra in the Eurocup final. The way they play, I'm sure it's going to be a difficult game. We've always enjoyed playing against Italy. I have the feeling that it's going to be a lot different match in the Eurocup. They're always difficult. The fact that Italy would be without the injured Mario Balotelli does little to ease Sergio Ramos's mind. He can't play and contribute to his team. If Balotelli can't be there, there will be another player to fill in equally as good or better. The heat and humidity in Fortaleza is a big concern for La Roja, so Spain has decided to hold their last training session before the semifinal at 3 o'clock local time on Wednesday, in a sweltering attempt to get used to the same steam sauna-like conditions they can expect at game time the following day.